shack in years now, and that means that Clea just became a predator.
What the hell are you on about?
He's brooding most of the time. He's always got a lot of stuff going on, like, he has to deal with, I mean, numerous things, like, I mean, especially with this season. But, you know, he's gay, and he's kind of in a social circle where it's not really acceptable. Like, he plays GAA, and he's the captain of the team, and he's this self-image that he's always trying to portray about himself. We're both extremely manly.
That's very obvious.
Yeah. I think there's a lot of similarities in kind of how he deals with certain things. Like, if I was going through something, I might kind of maybe get a bit angry, like, rather than deal with it the right way. Like, yeah, for the last, like, 3 months I've just been looking forward to it. Just like, oh, come on, just start, you know. Like a kid going to Disneyland or something. Like, I really, really do love working up here. I love Belfast as well. This big, huge, muscly guy with stubble and, you know, looked like a real man, like man's man, came up to me and he stuck out his hand. He goes, "How's it going, mate? I'm Connor." Or no, not "I'm Connor." "How's it going, mate? I'm gay and I play GAA." And I was like, "Jesus, really?" He was like, "Yeah, that's a fair play, yeah." So I shook his hand and he was like, "Good luck." Walked off.
I take it you won't be wanting to listen to training then.
I know, I didn't say that.
Well, this is the highlight of my summer.
What, no handsome lads in Coleraine you'd be throwing yourself at?
I don't do that.
What do you mean? After this, you just couldn't love again. Is that it?
No. I mean, I've never been that drunk again.
Well, you never know what's going to happen this year, Sans.